Hey guys, welcome back to another video with your man Naughty Dogs. So this giveaway is officially over, but I will be announcing the winner of the giveaway in this video, and also what you, the viewer, should be looking out for when you're actually applying for YouTube giveaways. So stay tuned for that and roll that tape. Okay, I want to start off by saying a huge thank you to everybody who entered this contest. I did not expect the numbers to go and grow as much as they did. It really means a lot. It's crazy that we're already almost doubled the subs when we started this giveaway a week ago, which is mind-blowing. I really appreciate everybody's support. It means the world to me. On that note, before I announce the winner, I want to tell you guys why I used the way the Gleam website that I did for the giveaway. It was because it was the fairest way to go about it, with a randomness generator, so I wasn't picking a name out of a hat. Also, the reason for the entries, I don't know if you guys realized, I didn't tell anybody to sub to me, I didn't tell anybody to follow me on Instagram or anything like that. Any giveaway that you see on YouTube when people are telling you to sub, comment, and like is full of crap. They're all liars. That is against YouTube policy. You can't do that. I have tried to check through my subscription list. There is no list. It's completely anonymous other than the initial notifications that you get to find out who's subbed to you. Liking a video is completely anonymous. You can't see about that. And these big YouTubers, if you think about it, who's going to hit the time to check through 10,000 comments or more? It's just all that is for other YouTubers when they say that is for them to get their count up, which is complete crap, and I don't like it, and I don't mess around with that. So I just wanted to let you guys know about that. That's really irritating when I see that. I know I'm just kind of rambling on. I apologize. It just really gets under my skin. You'll never see a giveaway where I'm telling you guys to subscribe to me, because that's BS anyways. All right, so the winner of the giveaway is Christian Schreier. I don't know. I'm chopping that name up. I'm going to be sending him an email. Just be sure to check your email. I'll give you 48 hours to respond to the email for the giveaway, so we can exchange. I could give you, find out what platform you're using and all that. If you don't respond within 48 hours, I will just repick a new winner until someone responds to my email. So keep out for that. NaughtyDogs14Gaming. That's at gmail.com. That's the email that I use. Keep an eye out for that. Check your emails, because you never know. Someone might not respond, and you might be the one who gets it. So I appreciate you guys sticking around. I appreciate you guys, like I said, supporting me and entering into this contest and just showing me love. Thank you so much. I will be doing another giveaway when I hit probably 500 subs, so stay tuned for that. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. That's a wrap.